Wow, becoming an artist was hard. At least I'll have a job.